Hello. Hope you guys are doing all right. Have a nice day.
You said you wanted to tell people about drinking and drugs.
You know what? I thought I was big and bad and drinking. And I was then gonna book her down for my niece. But unfortunately, it took a different toll. Supposedly, I don't have too much to live now. It hurts. I don't want you to sit upon it. You guys, I know it's all fun and whatever the case may be, but you're gonna learn the hard way. You're gonna wake up with pain every day. I can't even move my legs. Haven't walked in 3 months. I had tubes all over me, up my nose, up my throat. Blood coming out of here, blood coming out of there. This ain't no joke. And the only thing is,
your liver.
It's my liver. My liver is almost gone. And it hurts, man. This shit hurts. I don't want shit upon anybody out there who you are. It hurts. So, you know, Nena, it's all fun and games. And I wish you don't go through this. Seriously. You're gonna end up crying 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning, trying to poop when it burns, it burns. Like how the jalapeno caught out of me. You, whatever. And you gotta depend on other people to take care of you, clean you, wash you. And they say, it's not funny. I was walking home one day and my leg was swollen. I showed them my leg.
Show them your leg?
Pick up the sheet. Okay. This ain't no joke. My body's deteriorating. You don't want this, man. You do not want this. You know, and I shouldn't have to expect this. You know, the only people that are gonna hurt at the end, it's your family, your kids, whoever you may have in your life. You're saying, wise up. You're hurting them. Okay.